long rip. This shit got out of hand, homies. I don't know how a low-key car sale turned to an interstate rendition, but that's what's happening. And we don't have to deal with it. Or you is, while I shout voice in this microphone. But that's hard too, man. Shit, I get hoarse. This shit dangerous work. Man, I gave y'all sneaky bombs, okay? Hold on to them, cause G's in the wagon, and y'all gonna need to blow up the doors. Says the doors, mind you. Don't blow up G, my nigga, that won't be good.
Headset. Tell the lanky motherfucker he fucked up. Big time. Tell Lamar I'm gonna bounce a lowrider on his thick head. Tell Lamar the next lowrider he gonna see gonna have a trunk lined with trash bags waiting for him. Tell Lamar I'm gonna kill his ass. I'm gonna chrome his ass. I'm gonna install hydraulics in his ass. And I'm gonna take him down the boulevard. In all seriousness, Lamar's lucky he's on that headset. Cause if he was him, man, I'd beat him good. If Lamar think I'm angry, just wait till he talked to Vernon. First Vernon lost his rides, then he lost his mind. I didn't know you could get that angry without having a brain aneurysm. He mad like insane. He flipped and he gonna stay flipped until LD does something incredible. That dude better be apologetic as fuck. Lamar Davis, wish I never saw that motherfucker. When you fools is your only hope, you know your life is fucked. Later.
Crap! Hey, we're done, homies. We straight, all out of trouble. Now let's get back to taking over the world. I'ma holler at y'all later.